Chloe, go find her.
Go on, go find her.
Who am I, Lassie?
What are you? Stop. Stop.
No, she's doing it.
No, but she's gonna do a heart. Look. They're kissing. She's a lesbian.
One time, I had to go to the store, so I left Bo home in his crate. He had been doing good in the crate the last few times I left him in there, so I thought we were gonna be okay. But this time was different. Instead of accepting his fate like usual, he spent all his energy trying to get out of the crate by biting it from the inside. And in doing so, he broke one of his bottom teeth. I was so sad. Bo was no longer perfect. So what did I do? I flushed him down the toilet, of course. No, but I was really sad that he hurt himself in the crate, so I actually want to get him a tooth replacement. He's honestly such a silly baby boy, and I love him so much. He's very handsome, and I get compliments on him all the time. Hey, that's a good-looking dog. Sick him! That was a joke. He's very friendly with people and other dogs. So, this video was all about my childhood obsessions, but I have a confession. All of these obsessions have persisted into adulthood. I still love animals, and I still love trains.
My dad went from, "I don't want that dang cat," to carrying her to her room for bed each night. Amazing. Me in my room at 3 a.m. I'm losing my mind. So small his weight doesn't press the keys. My husband found Ponyboy when he was an infant kitten and cared for him 24/7. Over a year later, Ponyboy still thinks my husband is his birth mother. It's adorable. My cat forgets what a Christmas tree is every year, and it's wonderful. Spiders in Australia are evolving faster than we expected. I'm on a dinner date. What do I say? He is so cute, and I am nervous. Please help me. We just spent an hour looking for her. They left you like you were trash, and I collected you as my treasure. Winter's coming. Gotta keep those ears warm. Missing cat. I miss my cat. He is not gone or anything, just at home. But I am here at uni. Enjoy this picture of him. When you leave your cat too long with grandma, she looks so happy.
Dance if you hate me. Nice moves. Daddy Vladdy. Waddy Smoochie. Boo Boo Bear.
Don't mess with my torty wordy.
Woman belong in the kitchen.
Hey, do you know why women lives longer than men?
No.
Well, that's because we belong in the kitchen, and that's where all the knives are. You should be scared. Very scared.
And when the sun goes down and the moon comes up, I turn into a teenage goo goo mop.
My husband found Ponyboy when he was an infant kitten and cared for him 24/7. Over a year later, Ponyboy still thinks my husband is his birth mother. It's adorable. Dad, you are 46? Can you please stop talking in memes? Me to myself in the mirror after eating fast food 6 days in a row. Why am I like this? She has no idea what just slapped her in the face. The silly has been seized. Don't be fooled by how cute this picture is. He is charging up his violence via photosynthesis. Spot the difference. When you leave your cat too long with grandma, she looks so happy. I worry about my cat. I am happy when I see my cat. I am sad when I don't see my cat. My responsibility is my cat. Mr. Wheeze was always my big chonk. After a year of diet and exercise, he is now my medium chonk. When I ask someone to wake me up early and they actually do, went to the shelter to pick up my newest foster litter and woman goes, "Do you want two kittens or four?" Like truly the most absurd question I have ever heard. Anyway, they need names.
I'd be having lunch by now.
Do you want to be my girlfriend? Do you want to be my... Okay, you know what? I got this. Hey, listen. Do you want to be my big, sweaty, guardian alpha boyfriend? What? Who said that? No witnesses. Oh, God, that was embarrassing.
My mom put up a
Hello? Hi.
Object shows are for babies.
Y'all, we have a guest appearance today.
Bro's side profile's on top.
Before he passes, he wants to give y'all a big fat smooch. Bro's trying to riz y'all up. Get that hairstyle.